Felix Roque refuses to release his tax returns, took a $10,000 illegal check, and says he has no idea how much money he makes. But this is worse. Roque brought a convicted sex offender to our town. Roque allowed a creepy doctor who molested a young girl and sexually abused a man to treat patients at his office on 60th Street after he was convicted. Why, Felix Roque? Bad medicine for West New York.